Hello everybody and welcome to another Train Sim 2020 video. Today we're on the Southwest Coastal Line and the service today is the 2B02 Cardiff Queen Street to Cardiff Bay in the Class 143 DMS Orivia trains on Wales. We're starting off just outside Cardiff, so let's start off. Train manager, you're preparing the train for the first Cardiff Bay service of the day. The final task is to head through the train wash, not forgetting the 3 mph speed limit, before heading into platform 2 at Cardiff Queen Street. So let's get set up and get on our way. I don't know why it's 3 mph at this train rush when on the other one it was 5 mph. This is the third video in a row where we've used a pace. No, it's not. I was going to say, third video in a row where we've used a pace, but we did have a break when we were in the South London network. There's the Great Western Railway HST going through there, and you can see Cardiff Football Stadium just ahead of us. I don't see no limit saying it's only 3 mph. I said in the last video, it's a shame that you can't see the water on the windows and have to clear it off with the window wipers, make it a bit more realistic. So we've got to go via Cardiff Central platform 6. And go to 10 mph. Soon we had to go up to 15 mph. This is a Class 143 Pacer to the right of us, travelling down. I'm not sure where that one's going. That one's going to Barry Island, which would be a great extension to this route if DDT had thought about it. Of course, this route is no longer available as DDT has taken it off the steam store because Orivia Trains Wales no longer exists. Instead of removing, as I was speaking when I was on the North Wales Coastal Line, instead of removing the route completely, they could have just removed the trains and the scenarios. But no, they decided to get rid of all of it completely. So if you didn't have this route before it went, then if you're a new Train Sim user, then you will not be able to play this route. Just quite sad because it's quite a nice route. Especially the extended version that leads down to Swansea. It's been some years since there's Class 158 to the left of us. it's quite some time since I've been to Cardiff, or Cardiff Station. I think the last time I was here was in 2009, when I was living in Swansea. And I've only actually done the Cardiff Queen Street to Cardiff Bay once, and that's when I first came to Cardiff for the very first time, back in 2008. For me. Oh, yeah, it's been talking about Swansea. I don't know why. It's actually making me quite teary now. Just talking about it. I would love to come visit Cardiff again, and I'd absolutely love to visit Swansea again at some point. I can't afford it. I can get a direct train from where I live now, direct to Cardiff, but it does cost quite a bit of money. The driver taking over this service has been taken ill. You are therefore required to run this train down to Cardiff Bay and back here to Cardiff Queen Street. Switch cabs by pressing search one plus, then open the doors to allow passengers aboard. Well, I've already opened the doors. apparently Zed turns off the engine. He's trying to find the guard buzzer. Because I would like to get a picture of that church. Anybody who knows me knows that I love churches and cathedrals. Passengers to board. Then we'll make our way back to Cardiff Queen Street. I think this scenario ends. Yeah. You'll need to switch cabs again for the return trip to Cardiff Queen Street. Yeah, I've already done that. airstrip. I've dropped down to 15 miles per hour. So thank you for joining me on this short journey. Please feel free to like, comment and subscribe. And hit that bell notification to keep up to date with all future content. See you in the next one, guys. Take care. Keep safe. Goodbye for now.